Whoa. Where did that big old dirty steam engine come from? Looks like he's at rock bottom by now. Well, that's actually me. You're probably wondering how we got into this state. It started in the spring of 1988. And you could say that since then, my whole excursion life has been a series of what the moments.
Yeah.